do you know actually how long me and you've been together?
Yeah, put a close around about 33 years.
It's a long time to be with a man, ain't it?
One another.
What do you mean?
We're with one another.
Did I ever tell you about the first guitar I ever bought? So a fellow lived across the street in front of me, had a guitar, and so he said, I sell it to you for $1.25, McGee. I didn't have $1.25, and I said, I'd give him 50 cents down. He let me have a guitar. And do you know I was 3 years paying him for that guitar? And he threatened to take it back so many times.
I know the first harmonica I played was 25-cent harmonica. And I had to wait the whole week for that quarter.
A lot of things have happened through the years.
You're right.
You don't tell people about it, they really don't know about it.
So I never forget those. I think about this thing a whole lot of time. So we decided we'd go in this supermarket and get us some cold cuts. Cold time, you said, that Godfather, man, think we got to take some out and don't pay for it.
Well, you couldn't see and I couldn't run. What are we going to take?
So we run, we drove up to this gas station. Brian and Tooth is home. The man come out. Brian said, fill him up. He looked. I don't sell no black gas.
He didn't even have no black water. The only thing he had dark was Cokes, and he didn't sell them to us.
That's right.
Let's get out of this town. It don't make sense.
So Brian starts up the car, we back on the road again.
On the road again.
On the road again.
Save your tears for me, mama.
Save your tears for me, mama.
Please don't cry no more.
Please don't cry no more. Oh, Brian, you know, man, when we was in, living in Harlem, that New York, man, 1944 and 48 and all that, we used to drink all that liquor. We used to buy a pint, you know, and I'd drink half, you drink half. You told me, said, Brian, let me get mine in first, because you don't see what you're drinking. Then we'll get drunk then, coming down the street, staggering along. He said, well, Sonny, said, man, you walk for me and I'll see for you.
But you know, when I first met you, Sonny, I really didn't think that you had a handicap. Yeah, but you was crossing highways and byways and everything. I didn't realize that until we got to New York.
Oh, I could cook and everything, but maybe nobody would eat it but me. But I
remember the time you cooked the chicken with the tag on.
Oh,
but I ain't going down.
Well, I ain't going down.
Telling me, I always wanted to write about that. It was true about the man swindling you out of some money. You played for him for a long time. Who was that guy?
That guy who got a call Doc. He sold medicine.
Oh, medicine. Sure.
He won't pay him for $3 a week, you know, and he was about 4 weeks in the hole, man. He didn't pay me that. So I said, man, I need my money. Give me my money. He hold on and knocked me on the tail. And he knocked me on the tail, and I come out with a 38. He didn't know I had that. And he had on a pair of white pants. You know, I couldn't see good, but I could see the white pants he had on. And I just shot right at them white pants. The lady was running around the restaurant and said, call the police. This blind man got to kill everybody.
He was on the road again. Did he get away?
I got
We're on the road.
I wouldn't take a million for my bastard. You remember Big Bill?
Yeah, that's right.
He did a lot of things with old Woody, too, but a lot of mine didn't come out. That's when Woody had called us the Streamline Singers.
We were right,
Streamline. $15, all we could get for the three of us.
That's right.
Josh was a good friend of mine. Josh Wagner.
When
we first come to New York, Josh and Led was a team.
That's right. We were going to ride on the road and live better than die.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, we were in St. Louis. Got 1949.
Who are some of the other people you made records with? I mean, you know, I pick them up now. What? Chapman Jack Dupree?
Amazing. Chapman Jack Dupree, Big Bill, and Lightning Hopkins.
That's right, Sam Hopkins.
Yeah, you know the first guy I made before I met you.
Well,
I fully met him.
Yeah. We did some things with Memphis Slim, too, but it was in Germany, wasn't it?
Yeah.
T-Bone Walker. Yeah, and John Lee Hooker.
Yeah, John Lee Hooker.
Shaky J.
Shaky J.
Good gracious. All right, what's all those cats?
Whoa, yeah. Whoa, yeah.
was just sitting here thinking about some of the musicians people don't even know about. We play with the Birds. Remember the concert we had with John Mayo?
That's right.
In Canada?
That's right.
I thought that was a lovely one.
That's right.
We did tour with B.B. King, too.
That's right. Overseas. We were a month over there with him. B.B. King.
When did you first meet Todd?
Todd? I wasn't there Todd much of that in the early 60s.
It was the Can Heat. You remember we got the contract in New York about...
We had ready to go on the
bell. And I come and ask you, I said, who's Can Heat? We didn't know. We went to the agent and said, what's this Can Heat on here for, man? We don't deal in Can Heat. That used to be a drink, isn't it?
Yeah.
Took my body to the doctor. He said, man, you won't live through the night. Took my body back to mama. She said, Jesus gonna make it alright. Jesus gonna make it. My flight. I get my head back home to mama. She said, Jesus gonna make it alright. Jesus gonna make.